iBrave. It's faster, safer, and ad-free.
It's easy to support Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. Download the Brave browser from the following link. https://brave.com/vid610. Or click the link below.
Trail, Battle of the Vanguard.
I knew you would return here, but you are too late.
Bane! What have you done to the Iceguard warriors you took?
Allow me to introduce you to the Bane Guard. Perhaps you will see a few familiar faces amongst them.
You've turned the Ice Guard into the undead? You'll pay for this, Bane! What the hell? Doom Knight. Doom Knights are able to create green gems with the burial spell and then use their green mana to damage their opponents. They can also use all of their green mana to attack enemies with the Sword of Bane spell. The Bane Guard have more spells than a regular Doom Knight. They can also cast Cleave and Bone Strike. They also have more life points and battle skill. Fight! Dead on my specialty, I will fill it with arrows before it even reaches you. Thanks, Dark Hunter. Skulls. Skulls.
Sword of Bane spell working. Skulls. Skulls. Skulls again. Experience. Skulls. Red stones. stones.
Your hero is near death.
The stones. Storm. Regeneration. Skulls. Next turn. Regeneration. And storm. Death dive. Death dive. Finish him off already. Skulls. Headstones. Ouch. Damn it, down to one. You've gained the following 14 gold, 43 experience, nothing else if you defeat defeated. You have failed to defeat the Baneguard. Oh my god. Battle the Baneguard. These guys are a pain in the ass. Doom Knight. Did all my specialties. I fill it with arrows before it even reaches you. Skulls. Hillstones. Redstones. Skulls. Generation. Dead dive. Experience. Skulls. Redstones. Stones. Extra turn. Lightning. Death dive. Deal stones. Come on. Let's finish this guy off. Thank you. listed. Turn skulls. Turn skulls. Lightning strike. Skulls. Who stops? Skulls. Redstones. Skulls.
That was a heroic attempt.
Lightning storm. Generation. Didn't mean to do that. Skulls. And redstones. It's in our turn. Targets in our turn. And stones. Forest fire. Stones. Gold. Skulls. And stones. Turn skulls.
Defeat.
Holy shit, I was so close. 36 gold and 124 experience. Ah, you failed to defeat the Baneguard. I got sloppy. Charge. Skulls. 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 And... stones. And skulls. Turn green stones. It's another turn. Red stones. Ouch. No, not again. Experience. Skulls. Extra turn. Skulls. Experience. Skulls. That's a medicine. Stones. Experience. The stones. Generation. And gold. Skulls.
Ah! Defeat.
320. The Bane Guard. You have failed to defeat the Bane Guard. You know what? I'll take a little break. I'm very tired. It's after 12. This game will be waiting for me the next time. Profession Druid, level 50, 4,437. 6,431 level cap breach. We'll take a little break and we'll continue on another day. The progress will be saved automatically. Are you certain you wish to exit the main menu? Yes. Gamers, thanks for watching. We play Puzzle Quest Challenge of the Warlords Fantasy RPG. We left on a bit of a cliffhanger. We still are battling the Bane Guard, so we'll continue on another day. Like, favorite, comment, share, all that stuff. I appreciate if you would do your part by helping me out. Also, subscribe to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Always Says Play Theater, and click the notification bell. Check out our links below, Facebook and Twitter. And also, I would appreciate it if you would support my work on my YouTube channel by downloading the Brave browser. Click the link in the description. And remember, gamers, you know what I'm going to say next. Honor and respect each other. Play fair. And play with honor and respect when you play online with each other. We'll talk to you again real soon. Thanks for watching. Have a great week and a great summer of July. Take care. Bye.